Japanese pancake, and now I'm gonna teach you how to make Japanese pancakes. Then just mix everything. Mix. It has a cabbage and eggs, and then fry something. I don't know, a lot of vegetables in there. Just mix. Then just put on the pan. Then make nice round shape. Beautiful. That's it.